Hello friends, welcome to Fortify Solution. Today in this video, we talk about section 43A of Information Technology Act 2000. Now this section 43A actually deals with compensation for failure to protect data. To understand this better, we take a case study, and in our case study, let's take a company called X who's dealing in social networking site, who's having his own social networking site, says X. And it's having a lot of user which generates a lot of sensitive personal data. Now this data has been stored in company server, or you can say that computer resource. And this company X have deployed an IT expert who makes sure that this data has been secured in his server and is not getting accessed by any third party or by unauthorized person. So what our IT Act says actually, IT Act says, or this section 43A says that this company or any company who's having a sensitive data or maintaining any sensitive data in his server, then he's make sure or is liable that the data which is stored in his server should not get the hand of unauthorized person. If it failed so, or failed by this company to maintain the or save the data, then this company, in this case X, should compensate the respective user. The exact wording of this section says this way: where a body corporate possessing or dealing or handling any sensitive personal data or information in a computer resource which it owns, control and operates, is negligent in implementing any maintaining reasonable security practices and procedures, and thereby cause wrongful loss or wrongful gain to any person, such body corporate shall be liable to pay damages by the way of compensation to a person so affected. So this is what exactly, if this company have to maintain a reasonable security or practices to make sure that his data is well secure in the server. If he fails to do that, then this company liable to pay the respective users. This is what exactly this section 43 is all about. That's it in this video. Thank you. Rab Rakha.